what do you think of the new craze sweeping the nation of beaver shaving? Do you think it should be Olympic sport or not?
Beaver shaving?
Yeah, it's very popular in Canada and North America.
Beaver shaving?
Yeah. What do you think about it?
I haven't heard anything about it.
Really? Yeah, apparently it's really big in Canada, North America.
Okay.
And what do you think? Have you got any opinion on beaver shaving?
Is it like cool?
The whole caboodle, yeah, apparently.
I am opposed to any cruelty to beavers.
Really? Yeah. Apparently the beavers are completely protected throughout the whole ordeal. It's supposed to be very popular and quite entertaining for the spectators.
Okay.
Do you think it's going to be an Olympic sport?
Personally, no.
No?
No, Sarah?
No, I would agree with that. No, I don't think it's going to catch on.
No, I don't think it's going to catch on. Apparently, it's quite big in Canada.
Yeah, no, it can stay in Canada.
Similar to sheep shearing. It's going to be an Olympic sport, apparently, but they're pushing for it. You Canadians, I tell you. You have to also.
They have a lot of stupid sports that they class as sports. So they may as well put in beaver shaving.
So why not beaver shaving?
Exactly.
Why not?
Why not? The girls say, why not beaver shaving? And I'm with them.